Hey guys, we can connect to SQL Server with the help of that extension SQL Server. Just enter SQL Server. So one extension we can got the SQL Server tools, this one, so that we can use and we can connect to the SQL Server database. And if you want to be another MySQL Server, MySQL Server as well, just give in parenthesis, right? So it's showing the extension related to MySQL connections. Yeah, here you can see MySQL. You can connect to this to MySQL Server. That is, thank you.